Hi guys, Philip Ingers here from robofill.com, and in this video we're looking at the Laevo Exoskeleton and my final thoughts about the product. The name Laevo comes from the Latin word Levo, which means enlighten, floating and reducing. After donating the device, I think that the name suits it well. This exoskeleton is enlightening by being task specific. The problem of lower back pain comes first, and several iterations of the Laevo address it. The device is both reduced and reducing. There's a passive exoskeleton, it has no motors or electronics. While bending forward, the Laevo transfers some of the force using straps or hardened materials, depending on the version, into gas springs and then into the thigh. This reduces the activation of the back muscles and bending forward. A preliminary study has shown 40% reduction in the activation of the back muscles while wearing the Laevo. The study monitored the activation of the two major lower back muscles using electromyography. The main highlights of the Laevo were the soft straps, very light and comfortable wear, and at least for very short durations, very easy to put on and remove. Provides a sensation of upward push into the chest and a downward push into the legs while leaning forward. The back feels significantly more relaxed while leaning forward. The gas spring deactivates during the kneeling, crouching and sitting positions. Strap's length can be adjusted in both vertical and horizontal directions for a custom fit. Negative effects of the Laevo is that your walking is slightly hindered. The version present has issues with fitting on women. Current testing shows an 80% acceptance rate where the customer would use it on a daily basis. The current price is $2,000, but that can be brought down if it's produced in large volumes. Price tag puts Laevo at 2 times more expensive than the V22 by strong arm, but still 10 times the lower than the tool holding exoskeleton from the Exoskeleton Works Fortress. That's it guys, thanks for watching and we'll see you next time. Check out the other videos in the series by clicking the icons on the left, or for even more information head over to our website we've created especially for the product by clicking the link on the right. Plus, don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel and head over to robofill.com for the latest news and reviews in robotics. Thanks guys and see you next time.